A Swiss man won a million and then lost it on Saturday when a televised Swiss lotto draw went chaotically wrong. For Andreas Bürkli, it would have been a lottery dream come true when his name was pulled out of a drum and announced by German singer Herbert Grönemeyer. Swiss public TV channel SRF apologized after declaring him the winner, explaining that a mistake had been made due to technical problems. A new draw will be made, and the winner will find out after Christmas. Swiss website Blick tweeted the moment that Mr. Berkeley's win was declared on Swiss German TV show Happy Day, complete with ticker tape fanfare and a briefcase loaded with cash. Here's how it went wrong. We think potential winners paid 10 Swiss francs, £8, €9, $10 to enter and sent their tickets back to lottery operator Swisslos in the hope of winning the CHF 1-meter jackpot. 10 lots were entered into the final draw as Herbert Grönemeyer and TV host Röbi Koller prepared for the draw. The names of potential winners rolled on a screen behind them. All 10 in the draw had to be ready by their phones. More names were held in reserve to be added if someone was not contactable. One of the 10 was not contactable and another had a phone number missing, so the organizers moved on to lots 11 and 12. As lot 12 was not contactable, they passed on to lot 13. At this point there was confusion as only 9 names appeared on the screen. With time running short, a lotto official rushed in and mistakenly put 11 lots into a drum manually. Mr. Berkeley's name came up, and Herbert Grönemeyer rang the phone number. There was no answer. The show came to an end.